And that's why today, after much deliberation, I am announcing that I will be taking over a Silesian club and acting in a dual managerial role as Silesian national team manager and manager of a Silesian club. And that Silesian club is second division side Schleza Trotzbath.
Nelas!
Captain Nelas!
Captain Nelas!
Coach!
Listen, the reasons that I'm taking over a second division side are pretty simple. One, you don't spend hours fidgeting with creating a football manager database and a YouTube series about Silesia because you like to do things the easy way. Two, I love Wrocław. I envision a city with a strong crosstown rivalry between the already established Śląsk and my up-and-coming Schleza. And finally, they just have a cool badge. It's got an eagle on it, so I'm all about that. But there's a lot of work to be done, and I'm going to go meet the team now and get to work. So thanks for extending the announcement. Thank you. Thank you.
Nelas.
Okay. Gentlemen, today's the first day. Our first game, away, against a team we should be beating. It's a fantastic opportunity. There's a real energy and excitement around the club. Let's use that. And let's go get a win. 3 points to start us off, because make no mistake, the goal this season is promotion. Schleza Wrocław in the Premier League next season. That's what we're here to make happen, and that starts today. So we worked on the system. It's pretty simple. 4-4-2, we got strong winners. And wingers. Orzyniak on the left, pushed up as an inside forward. And Pizarczyk on the right. I want you guys winning those touchline battles all day long. I want to score goals. We're pushing up, we're pushing forward. We've had a great preseason. So let's roll that into the games. Let's roll it in, start picking up points. Get this thing moving in the right direction, all right? Let's go.
Thank you.
Nice job today. That looked like a team that's ready to challenge for promotion. That's what I'm talking about. Good job, boys. On to the next one. Top of the table. Here we go.